Hi my dear children, welcome back to your Max class. I hope you all are doing well and safe at your home. Today we are going to continue this chapter with an important topic, addition and subtraction of decimal numbers. Let's do some activities related with addition and subtraction of decimal numbers. Activity number 1. Sunidha and Sunira divided a ribbon between them. Sunidha got 4.85 meter and Sunira got 3.75 meter. What is the length of the original ribbon? Here is a ribbon. On cutting this ribbon into two parts, Sunidha got 4.85 meter and Sunira got 3.75 meter. We have to find out the length of the original ribbon. That is the total length of this ribbon. Length of ribbon Sunidha got is equal to 4.85 meter. Length of ribbon Sunira got is equal to 3.75 meter. Therefore, length of the original ribbon is equal to 4.85 meter plus 3.75 meter. Addition of decimal numbers is same as the addition of whole numbers. That is 4.85 plus 3.75. Write 3 in the whole number part and 0.75 in the decimal part. Now, add these numbers from right towards the left. 5 plus 5 is equal to 10. Write 0 here and carry over 1. Then, 1 plus 8 is equal to 9. 9 plus 7 is equal to 16. Write 6 here and carry over 1. Before adding the next number, put a decimal point here, then add the next number in the whole number part. That is, 1 plus 4 is equal to 5, 5 plus 3 is equal to 8. Write 8 here. Now we got 4.85 meter plus 3.75 meter is equal to 8.60 meter. Is it clear for you? Next, activity number 2. A sack has 48.75 kilograms of rice in it. From this, 16.5 kilograms was given to Venu and 12.48 kilograms to Thomas. How much rice is now in the sack? Here, the total quantity of rice in his sack is given as 48.75 kilograms. From this, 16.5 kilograms and 12.48 kilograms were given to Venu and Thomas. We have to find out the total quantity of rice given to them. The remaining quantity of rice in the sack shall be found out by subtracting the quantity of rice given to Venu and Thomas from the total quantity. Let's do it. Total quantity of rice is equal to 48.75 kilograms. Quantity of rice given to Venu and Thomas is equal to 16.5 kilograms plus 12.48 kilograms. Here is one decimal place in 16.5 and two decimal places in 12.48. Before adding these numbers, we have to make the number of decimal places the same. For this, add a zero just after the 10th place. Then 16.5 becomes 16.50. Now we have to add these numbers from right side towards the left. First of all, add the numbers in the decimal places. That is, 0 plus 8 is equal to 8. Then 5 plus 4 is equal to 9. Now put a decimal point here. Now add the numbers in the whole number part. That is, 6 plus 2 is equal to 8 and 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. Therefore, 16.5 kilograms plus 12.48 kilograms is equal to 28.98 kilograms. Now, we have to find out the remaining quantity. Remaining quantity is equal to 48.75 kilograms minus 28.98. We can't subtract 8 from 5. Then borrow from the next number then 5 will become 15 and 7 will become 6. Then 15 minus 8 is equal to 7. Next number, we can subtract 9 from 6, then borrow from the next number, then 6 will become 16 and the next number 8 will become 7. Then 16 minus 9 is equal to 7. Put a decimal point here. Next, we have to subtract the numbers in the whole number part. We can subtract 8 from 7. Then borrow from the next number. Then 7 will become 17 and 4 will become 3. Therefore, 17 minus 8 is equal to 9. And 3 minus 2 is equal to 1. Now we got 48.75 kilograms minus 28.98 kilograms is equal to 19.77 kilograms. Is it clear for you? Next, activity number 3. Which number added to 16.254 is 30? That means 16.254 plus dash is equal to 30. For finding the answer, we have to subtract 16.254 from 30. There are 3 decimal places in 16.254. We can subtract these numbers only if both of them are decimal numbers. For writing 30 as a decimal number, put a decimal point and put 3 zeros after the decimal point. Now 30 will become 30.000. Now subtract 16.254 from 30.000. We can't subtract 4 from 0. Then borrow from the next number. The next numbers are also zeros. Then borrow from 3 in the tens place. Then 0 will become 10. 3 will become 2. And the other zeros to the right side of the 3 will become 9. Now subtract these numbers. 10 minus 4 is equal to 6. 9 minus 5 is equal to 4. 9 minus 2 is equal to 7. 9 minus 6 is equal to 3. And 2 minus 1 is equal to 1. Now 30 minus 16.254 is equal to 13.746. The number added to 16.254 to get 30 is equal to 13.746. Is it clear for you? Here is a homework activity for you. Do it well. That's all for today, children. We shall continue our class on the next day. Okay? Thank you.